Can we throw in a swim bait right off the bat?
Yeah, probably. Good.
Crank here a little bit at the beginning.
Yeah, feel free to do whatever.
Fish. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. 5XD. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that one there was on the freaking bank.
Right up Caleb?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I threw it maybe a foot off the bank and it was within the first few cranks. Ooh, there's another one right there at the boat.
Started throwing a little, square, not even square, but it was like a, I don't know, like a bomber, but the, you know, the.
Oh, yeah. The Model A or whatever you call them?
Yeah, like maybe 3 to 5 feet. You know, he's fishing the river, so he's not kind of 15.
Yeah. Oop, another one.
Dang.
Golly. Yeah, he might be.
Down, you stop it. I mean, I've
yeah, it's a keeper.
Keeper?
Yeah.
There you go.
Fatty, too. Got yep. Fat.
Nice.
Yeah. That was as soon as it hit the water. Yeah, it hit like a topwater actually, just poof. That was wild. Giant. Yeah. Alrighty then. Ooh. Oh, I missed him. Sure, that was a keeper too. It didn't look tiny.
No,
it was a good fish. Oh, that's a good one. There's another one with him too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That was
great, mate. Yep. Well, that was cool. It's a decent one.
Another keeper.
Yep.
The other one's 14 or did we measure?
Yeah, he was. Fish?
Oh, that's
like a drag. On the swim bait finally, huh?
Stopped it,
chicken firmly,
finally
hit it.
Keeper
it. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Three keepers. Ooh, that's a nice one. Is he looking at your swim bait?
I don't know what that guy was doing.
That was weird.
You saw that too?
Yeah.
He was like way over here, right?
Uh-huh. fish. Yeah, little guy. Little feller. Wow. Friggin' perch on a whopper plopper. Come on now. Good one? Net? Maybe. Yep.
Dude.
Right in the net. I beat up that fish, yes.
Wow.
All marks on it.
What the heck? What is that, from a gar? I can take a picture of that different.
Maybe. Wow, look at that mark right there, too.
Oh, wow. Oh, that real shiny, like
yeah.
It's that watermelon blue flash, man.
Right?